For this stretch, you're gonna place your fingertips in between all your toes like this. And then basically, you're just gonna move the foot around like this. Get a nice stretch of those toes as you move the foot around, and then move it the opposite direction like this.